Namaskaram Indivishesham. I welcome you all back to Rani Hindustani. This is Rani Hindustani and in this video, we are going to react to a Telugu trailer. The movie's name is Bangaraju, which is a 2016 sequel of the movie with kind of the same story. So without further ado, let's get started. Here we go.
నా కర్మకి ఒక మనవడు పుట్టాడు.
ఆడిని కూడా అప్పచ్చి చేసావా?
వెళ్ళిళ్ళు కాడగాని గుడిగాడు గాని బడిగాడు గాని
నువ్వు చేసే పనులకు నిన్ను స్టైల్ గా ప్లే బాయ్ అనుకుంటున్నావు, కానీ ఊరంతా బాబోయ్ అనుకుంటున్నావు.
కథలు ఆడకే.
అవన్నీ ఫ్యామిలీ ఇష్యూస్ అండి, ఒకసారి కూర్చోబెట్టి మాట్లాడండి. ఈ ఊళ్ళో నాకన్నా చదువుకున్న అమ్మాయి లేదంట, నాకన్నా తెలివైన అమ్మాయి లేదంట.
నీకంటే తింగర్ది తెలివి తక్కువ మందబుద్ధి అద్దమ్మ లేదంట ఊర్లో.
వీళ్ళంటే డింకి పుంజులా ఉన్నారు.
వాసివాడి తసదియా
మధ్య మధ్యలో మరటి సినిమా చూపించేస్తున్నాడు.
మాట్లాడుకోవడానికైతే అమ్మాయిని, కొట్టేసుకోవడానికైతే మగాడిని తీసుకురామని ఆఫర్ ఇచ్చావంట కదరా.
ఏదో శక్తి వాడిని నడిపిస్తుంది. సమస్య జనించింది.
మామిడి తోటకెళ్ళి మాట్లాడుకుందామా?
మామిడి తోటలో
ఇలాంటి ఎన్ని చేశాం?
ఏంటి
4th of January? దట్ మీన్స్ సంక్రాంతి. Okay, the movie is going to get released on 14th of January. I think that is this Friday, on the occasion of Sankranti. As I already told you, this movie a sequel to 2016 hit. In this movie, Naga Arjuna and Ramya are reprising their role. Naga Arjuna is the old Bangaraju who is there in the heaven and flirting with ladies over there too. On earth, his son, Mr. Naga Chaitanya, he's playing the role of junior Bangaraju and he's doing the same things, flirting with girls, having his ways around the girl. And then the movie moves forward and then we see these two characters coming together, where probably Nagarjuna will be playing a spirit role, will be coming down to earth with Ramya to solve his son's problems. Let's see how the movie is going to be. After 2016, this is 2022, and it took time for this movie to get released because of COVID and other issues. But now the movie is out there and will be released on January 14th. My fingers are crossed. I hope this is the fun, entertaining movie that I'm looking towards. I liked mostly the kind of colors that the director has chosen for the story. It's very lively, very nice. It has a nice comic sense to it. But I have to see like how it is different from the 2016 movie. My fingers are crossed. As I already said, I'm waiting for the movie to come out. The wait is not that long. Very, very near. So let's hope the movie would be fun to watch. And let's see how the real son and father duo will look on reel, on screen together. I hope they do a brilliant job. I hope their chemistry is as good as it is in their real life. But for this video, this is it from my side. If you like my reaction, if you like this video, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. If possible, please do subscribe to me and thank you so much for watching me. It really, really means a lot. Until next time, bye-bye.